You know, a lot of women, of course, collect my art because I do very positive female image. I call it goddesses. And to me, to buy art, you really buy the energy of this art. So I feel I have very strong responsibility so to make people exuberant, happy, healthy. Art is really amazing in that way, you know, what it can do, because it's in your room, it's living with you. You know, so careful what you buy. You are getting who you are.